boy. Hadasho. Hot shit.
Ikuyo!
Holy crap. 1,000 subscribers. I never thought I'd ever make it this far. I know I thank you guys all the time, but I really mean it. Thank you. And what better way to celebrate this moment than to review another Love Live figure? Ayase Eli here is the fourth member of Muse to join the Nendoroid line. She is the student council president of Muse's high school, and she is also partially Russian. Hence the reason why she's always shouting the word, Harasho, just in case you didn't believe her.
Harasho.
Harasho.
Ne, Eli. Arigato.
I actually had to watch through whole second season again just to look for her saying Harasho, but I guess she doesn't actually say it as much as I thought she did in the anime. But I know they do it a lot in the drama CDs and live action stuff. Well, that joke went down the drain. In all seriousness, I love Ellie. She's one of my favorites from the group. And the voice behind that character, Nanjo, Nanjo's freaking awesome.
Just in case you didn't know, she's the lead singer for the group Flipside. They did the opening for this show. And this one. Oh my god, they're so good.
Today we're looking at the lovely Eli Ayase, Nendoroid number 464 by Good Smile Company. She is from the series Love Live Squirtle Project, and our sculptor for this Nendo is Kiru Kiru. Just like the previous videos, she is sculpted wearing the outfit from the first opening of the show, Bokura wa ima no nakade. Much like the other Love Live Nendoroids I've reviewed on this channel, the box itself is a lot smaller than your average Nendoroid box. It's pretty simple, nothing special other than the blue colors all around the box to match Ellie's image color. Like all the Nendoroid boxes, each side of the box has different photos of Ellie in various poses to show off what you can do with this Nendo. Other than the company logos and warnings, there's really nothing else on this box to show off, so we're just going to move on. Like all Nendoroids, she comes with various alternate parts that allow her to be in various poses. She comes with 4 extra arms and a leg, a smiling or singing expression as they say it online, and a standard Nendoroid base and an extra neck peg just in case something happened to the one that's already attached to her head. If you ordered from Good Smile online like I did, you get an extra special display base based off the stage the girls perform on in the opening. The special base will be the same backstage pattern that came with Honoka. It comes with a tall and a shorter version. As I stated before, this particular version of Eli is wearing her outfit from the very first opening of the anime. All the girls are technically wearing the same outfit but with slight differences. For example, the previous announced girls, Niko Ni, Honkers, and the Bird, they all wear bow ties. But for Ellie, she wears an ice blue color tie, which is her image color, and not to mention the bottom portion is also completely different to the others. For Nendoroid standards, the outfit is sculpted and painted wonderfully. Like the previous figures, from the frills to the little earrings, everything looks awesome. What I really love about these Love Live Nendoroids is the fact that you're able to recreate the dance poses from the opening. She comes with multiple arms to allow you to mess around with until you found the perfect pose you want to display her in. I also want to point out that her ponytail is articulated, allowing you to match her hair with any pose you decide on. Overall, Eli looks great, and I just can't wait to display her with the rest of the girls.
So if you're a huge fan of Eli, fear not, she does not disappoint. And if you know nothing about this series and you were just curious, then just take note that she does not come with any special accessories to mess around with your other Nendoroids. As always, hopefully I helped you guys make a decision whether or not to make your purchase. Have a lovely day, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
Oh, well, hello there. If you enjoyed this review and want to see more from me, please hit that like button and subscribe.
Oh, hey, Rare, where can I ask you questions and see random updates from you?
Well, that's a good question, Sally. I have these social media stuff you can follow. It's pretty cool.
Well,
the fuck is wrong with me? But yeah, I post random stuff there all the time, so check it out if you want to. Oh god.